We begin with breaking news tonight on Staten Island. Two teenagers have died in a car crash. Police say around 8:45 p.m., a black SUV was making a left on Richards Avenue off Highland Boulevard in Tottenville when a red Mustang hit the car. A 16-year-old girl and a 15-year-old boy in the Mustang died on scene. Police say a woman inside the Mustang is critically hurt and another person suffered minor injuries. It's unclear if anyone in the SUV was hurt. The cause of the crash is being investigated.